serious?
No way.
Dude, that's awesome!
Stu?
Oh my. Someone's been busy.
Your joinman pal asked if we wanted to live. This don't feel like living.
Calm down, everybody. Everything's fine.
Or going to be fine. Okay?
My friends, old and new, we stand on the brink of victory. Element 115, Group 935, the Helpic Scourge, the MPD, the Apothecons, all of it will soon be gone. But tonight, we celebrate.
Of maggot feeders headed downstairs, and we ain't got no weapons.
Yes, I'm telling them now, but they're all a teensy bit grumpy because they just woke up.
Hey, Stu, you want to be a bit more specific about what the voice in your head is actually saying?
Dr. Minty? What? Is he like a bad guy?
This power and the means to control it, we can go wherever we choose. At last, we can return to our homes, our old lives, our families.
I've got to be honest with you, Samuel. I don't have even the slightest inkling as to what an Agarthan device is.
He didn't say you had to know what it was, Marzen. Just how to build it.
Trust me, guys. It won't be that complicated. In fact, my German pal says it's gonna be a schlamdunk.
It's one thing trusting you, Stu. It's a whole other thing trusting your imaginary brain.
Like the rest of the gang skipped out on Russ, man. Damn, that's cold. No, wait. This place is cold.
Y'all are the sorriest Blitzkrieg anyone ever saw. Damn, I'm good. Not sure why, but I am. This man would bet a sawbuck that someone's up in that lighthouse. Don't ask me what a sawbuck is. Don't mean to cast aspersions on a man, but it sure seems the Rust Man, that Stu's brain buddy, don't exactly shoot from the hip, if you catch my drift. Nibblers want to chop on old Russ Van? Well, I ain't gonna make it easy.
I can hum a snowball pretty dang hard. That ship looks broken in Rustman's poor brain. It's colder in here than a witch's tit in a brass bra. It was some crazy book of everything. Now it's all about some Agatha device. Rustman's never even hoited a woman. Well, this seems fairly straightforward, right? That gray matter. Got us a burning bone sack right there. The name is Rustman, not Rich Man. Easier rifles aren't as splody as I'd like, but they'll do. Here, boy. Rustman has a nice surprise for you. We'll be right back. them snowballs. Proper dog has a bait shop. Live night crawlers, cold beer, cold pizza.
Double points!
Feels like walking through frozen molasses. So is there a factory somewhere churning this stuff out? Cause I'd like a word with the manager. If you was a general, you'd be Napoleon, all stubby and bossy. Russ Man's more on the market front than Eisenhower. Only hurts for a second. I'm guessing there, but I reckon I'm right.
Bonus points!
The beach, huh? As in, son of a beach, get me out of here. You know, I bet in his prime, this place still look like shit.
Yes, keep coming. I am on the way up top. Oh, you look dumb like a beaker, you. Never mind. Let's just bring me the blue rock from the cave. You do that, and I can help you survive, huh?
I'll fetch your rock from your cave. Then you hold up your end. Russ Man was meant to fly, he'd have wings. This here, the back of the boat, that's where they usually put the important stuff.
Fetch me their souls!
I put down rabid animals before, about to do it again. I got no sympathy for a rock gobbler Rottweiler. Still scum sucker. Rust Man's paying you back with interest. Wait, what? How'd I get down?